Hang on, guys. We got a camera backstage. Natrix challenging Big Mike for the European title at the Summer Bash. Oh, it's on. Oh, man. Oh. All right, we're back here on Overdrive. We see Chris Goodwin making his way towards the ring for our next contest. And if you're just joining us right now, a blaze of the NWO got a win over Brandon Collins in a one-on-one match, which is funny because we're going to be seeing Napalm and Brent Collins go at it later. Sort of like a preview for their match at the Summer Bash. And yeah, it's been confirmed that those two teams will be colliding. And I'll tell you what, the Summer Bash is right around the corner. Overdrive last stop. I mean, it's gonna blow you away, guys. You see Goodwin is basically getting the crowd fired up. Chris Goodwin bouncing back from a couple of losses. I mean, he has been on a roll as of late. And I'll tell you what, Mike Angel, the former European champion, is on his way out here. And as we saw last week, I think it was, you know the saying, and ghosts from the past, that your old ghost might come back to haunt you? That's exactly what happened, because after a match he had, Mike Angel got jumped by his former tag team partner, Dean Angel. And Dean Angel, he ain't gonna let him hear the end of it. Of course, Dean Angel, from what we understand, is scheduled to be in action tonight. Man, first time we've been seeing him in months. First time we're going to see him in the ring in months, that's for sure. Referee's got to pull these two apart. Rings the bell and this match is underway. And Goodwin and takedown of Mike Angel, who's been on a bit of a slump ever since losing the European Championship to Big Mike Mills. Whoa! Slid him all the way down. And Chris Goodwin heading out there towards Big Mike Mills, the European Champion. And, a nice move by Goodwin. I mean, Big Mike, we just saw him moments ago in the back getting challenged by the NWO's Natrix for a title match at the Summer Bash, and Big Mike accepted. And man, Big Mike, I mean, as talented as Natrix is, whoa, nice move there. There, nice head scissors by Goodwin. But yeah, as good as Natrix is, I wouldn't want to underestimate Big Mike Mills. There's a reason we used to call him the Mills Train. And Goodwin just taking it to Mike Angel on the outside of the ring. I mean, maybe he's just taking advantage of the slump that Mike Angel is in. And look at, Goodwin right here is just picking Mike Angel apart, and there come the deadly lethal kicks that he's so famous for. Shoots Angel into the turnbuckle. Clothesline. That was a big clothesline too, you know. Nice DDT by Goodwin. He just floated over and just slammed his head down into the canvas. And Goodwin, oh, look at that! Hey, he's got him in a pinning predicament too! No, almost had it. It's like he did a German suplex, but then put him in a bridge and then executed a flip. Man. And Mike Angel with a takedown, excuse me. Hey. And Mike Angel, he's in a pissed off mood. Chris Goodwin avoided the springboard moonsault but gets tripped up for his efforts. Mike Angel. Did you just see the way he leg dropped him right where it hurts? But Goodwin. DDT by Mike Angel. Goodwin was looking to remount that offensive. but he's not making much in the way of progress. And Mike Angel going to the top rope, hits the big leg drop. He hits the big leg drop, and it could be over right here. A sleeper drop. Nice drop kick. And Mike Angel, again, he missed the springboard moonsault. Chris Goodwin just knows how to telegraph you. And he floats over again and hits him with a DDT. And now Goodwin, wait a minute, just kicked him out of the ring. He botched with the clothesline. But Mike Angel is on the outside looking in, so to speak, and he just German suplex. He just got German suplex right there. There, Goodwin just suplexed his ass, and now, hoisting him up, right across the crowd control barricade. And Chris Goodwin, just slams the elbow right in his face. Wait a minute, Goodwin! Out of nowhere, the super kick! There's the super kick by Chris Goodwin! And Goodwin just kicked kicked his face off, goes for the cover, two, three, it is over! Stick a fork in Mike Angel! He is done! Chris Goodwin, I'll tell you what, he's got one of the nastiest super kicks in the business. Yeah, put him in a match with PJ Matthews. Yeah, that's one of my other ideas. But anyway, Goodwin gets the win over Mike Angel here on Overdrive. We got more to come. Stay with us. Let's get on with it. We're back here on Overdrive. Third match of the evening. And we see Donovan Griffin heading towards the ring. And I'll tell you what's with the sudden attitude change from Donovan Griffin? I mean, last time we saw him, he had just beat down PJ Matthews, a newcomer to BYU, after losing a match to him. And all of a sudden, Donovan Griffin, a lot more cockier, a lot more arrogant. And I'll tell you what, I don't know why he flipped out like that the other week. But here he is right now. Yeah. We understand he'll be part of a huge six man tag match at the Summer Bash. And the crowd clearly not taking too kindly to Mr. Griffin. Look at him. He was just climbing the top rope like he thinks he's the Rock. And anyway, moments ago we saw Mike Angel, now we see his former tag team partner, Dean Angel. And it's good to see Dean Angel back. And man, he's just coming out here a little methodically. Of course, he's gonna be wanting a little retribution for being put out like that by Mike Angel. I'm trying to think of things to talk about, bear with me. But anyway, offhand observation, guys, where have the Andersons been? And I haven't seen them on Overdrive in months. I mean, where have they been lately? That was just something I've been thinking about for a while, you know? But anyway, these two ready to lock it up. Referee calls for the bell. Here we go. And Dean Angel starting off. Nice drop kick. And I think Donovan oversold it a little. And look at Dean Angel just hoist him up. Suplex. Drove him right on his back and his ribs. And Dean Angel, pile driver, Texas style. And you see Dean just, Donovan Griffin telegraphed the elbow off the top. Now great back suplex. I mean, that's the thing about Don McGriff and ring awareness. And look at that! Ah! Oh, did you see that? That's like the people's punch right there. It's like the people's palm strike, slap in the face, right hand, whatever you want to call it. Ah! Oh, suplex right there by Donovan. Oh, and he drops the leg on him. And again, I'll tell you what, Donovan Griffin, and it's like I'm saying, he's all about ring awareness.